This is a BBC Learning English series all about something that everyone loves, phrasal verbs. I'm Georgie, and in this video, we're learning phrasal verbs that you can use to talk about friendships or relationships between people. Let's get into it. If you get on with someone, you like them and have a friendly relationship with them. If you don't get on, well, it's the opposite.
We get on so well.
It's so good to have friendships at work.
Isn't it?
If you fall out with someone, it means you have an argument and you stop being friendly with them.
Neil, the way you make your coffee is terrible.
Stop being rude or we're going to fall out.
If you run into someone, it means that you meet them unexpectedly. We can also say bump into someone.
Neil!
I wasn't expecting to run into you at the office today. I thought you'd be at home.
Oh, well.
If you hear from someone, it means you receive communication from someone, usually via phone call, email, or text message.
I asked if you were coming in today, but I didn't hear from you.
We fell out, Neil. I thought you were still angry.
If you make up with someone, it means you become friends again, after falling out or having an argument.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult your coffee-making style.
That's okay, I forgive you.
Yay, I'm glad we made up.
If you hang out with someone, it means you spend time relaxing or socialising with them.
It's so nice that we can hang out like this again, now that we've made up.
I agree.
And finally, if you catch up with someone, it means you talk to them about what's been happening in your lives since the last time you spoke or hung out.
Neil, it feels like ages since I've seen you. We really need to catch up.
I know. What's been going on in your life lately?
Remember, don't freak out. Just come back to BBC Learning English and we'll work on more phrasal verbs and how to use them. See you next time.